welcome Bruce Springsteen and Steve Springsteen.
Yeah. picture that me and my sister used to have to coming around the kitchen when we came in. Ever since I was real small, my father would sit in the kitchen every night, smoke cigarettes, drink some beer, roll around the side. My mother sat in the front room, she watched TV. So when we come in, all the lights in the house would be the TV, and we'd light my father's cigarette, we'd sit in the kitchen table. And he'd shut all the doors and turn on the gas just to make the kitchen real hot. And if it came in around 10 or 11, it wasn't too bad. If it came in after midnight or 1 or 2, it always stopped me. Talk to me about something.
Ways
Hammond special on TV a few months ago. It was a great tribute to a great man. I miss the Pope as you, and Sir John.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
used to sit out on the porch all the time. I used to stay home from school all the time, you see. Me and my father had a thing going with my mother. But I used to stay home from school, and my father used to stay home from work to watch me. So like, I'd be sitting out there by myself, and I noticed every day about 5 o'clock, a little after 5, was this girl used to walk by my house all the time. So I was dressed up real nice, you know. She worked downtown, so when I office buildings or something. So I'd sit there with Steve. I was about 17, Steve was about 32, you know. So we used to sit there, and I'd say, Steve, man, all you got to do is you walk across the street, right? And then ask this girl, like, you say, hey, I'm Miami Steve, what's your name? How you doing, Steve? See, but like, he never do. Now, of course, this was before we all had soaps, you see. So that made before you have a soap, it's tough to get up to never to talk to you. But it's like, whatever, you know. So he wouldn't do it. So we devised this scheme of attracting her attention, you see. We're gonna play it cool. I went down to the Western Auto Store. It's a store in town sold guitars and car parts. And this dude had this $18 special, right up next to this brand new muffler. And I said, give me that one. And the cat laid it on me. And when we learned about 3 chords, so this girl would come by, you see. And me and Steve, we'd be out there. We start whacking away at the chords, you know, hard as we could. You know, playing everything we knew, you know. And like, which lasted about 2 minutes. And like, she didn't even look over, right? We'd be yelling, happy to dance with the maracas out on the street. So we figured this girl was a tough case. But we didn't know how tough she was. Until one day, we seen this kid. We later found out who it was, riding by on his bicycle with no hands, playing a saxophone. She didn't even blink. So we knew that she was like a tough case. So meanwhile, I was out there on the porch. Steve was out there. Class was out there. I had my father out there. I tried to get my father to find out what her name was. So pop, go. Gotta check everybody's name that comes down the street. So, he was too scared. He wouldn't do it either. So like, we sit there. And finally, you know, finally, it all got solved when I moved away, you know? And we never did find out what her name was. But that was all right, you know? It's like, because we had this name that we used to call, you guys remember that name? I'll tell you. All the guys on my block called her from me. Cause her ass shined like the sun, and her eyes light up the sky. Side. Now when she walks, So I figured, you don't want to hire somebody, you know, whatever, you know a little bit about his reputation. So I hired him, and then I hit, and he found me. So then, I hired him to get on this girl's trail. He's the kind of guy that looks up for your family tree and stuff. Finds out like if you descended from a duke. Right? You can't tell me. You may be like, you may be a duke. You are a duke, right? Oh, no. It's like Miami, man. You may be like, you may be Prince Miami Steve. For anybody that's a prince in the bank. It's like it's possible. Anyway. You know, we should have done, man. We should have got my sister. Remember, she was always hanging around me and paying the ass. We should have got her to walk us across the street and tell her that we were in a band. up to the morning light.
Street! Sweet.
next two songs are the songs I remember. I went about 4 years ago, I guess so long to me. I went to Columbia Records, right? Big record, title label record, because this manager says, listen, man, I hooked you up. We got an appointment, you know? Look, we're in a big record company, we're gonna get a deal, you know? So I said, all right, what the hell, you know? Figuring like, no way, right? With a busted neck, no case, right? It's about this big. I walk in looking similar to as I do right now. You sit down, I got my managers like Mr. Hard Sell, right? So like I sit down, like I'm being trying to be cool, you know, I'm a little nervous, you know. You know, as cool as I was, I was terrified, you know. But like I sit down in the chair, right, and there's this John Hammond sitting over there. Like, I'm just like, the minute I sit down, my manager jumps up and says, this guy, this guy's the hottest dude on the like, master of the universe, king of the world, you know. Starts laying into this rap, right, really. So I go, You know, so like, here I am, like, all stuff. These are the first two songs that I played. I stood stone like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade, and I combed my hair to look just right, and commanded the night for day. Yeah. up the roof, her eyes been spinning. They ride the line of balance and hold on, not just the good. It's too hard in these times to give it up, buddy. Give it up to that train, stop. Push it back down, you see. It's so hard to be a saint in love. Just like shadows, always silent, holding hands. Now From the churches to the jails, tonight there is silence in the world. As we take our stand down in jungle. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Time and news week.
folks from Jersey.
Oh,
their desire for us. I can't figure it out. Spoke to them just last night before I went to bed. Said they won't set themselves on fire for us anymore. But every summer when the weather gets hot, they ride that crazy road down from heaven on their Harleys. They come and they go. And you see them just like stars in all the cheap little seashore bars. Better than they do. They spoil one life in peace. Gloria, cool in this scene too. We'll be right back.
coming. It's huge, John.